And starting tomorrow, you may notice a helicopter flying within the Star Valley front of the Bridger-Teton National Forest in Wyoming. Aerial operations will be dropping herbicide to control cheatgrass infestation. It is expected to occur along the south-facing slopes from Alpine to Salt Pass, no more than 2,500 acres. The project will help restore, maintain, and enhance the wildlife habitat.